Indonesia has shown significant economic growth in recent years, which led to an increase in energy demand. Many foreign companies, including those from Japan, have set up their industries in Indonesia. In order to fulfill need of energy, the government has constructed a 260-kilometer long natural gas pipeline in 2008. Indonesia's natural gas market is also quickly growing for domestic consumption, but the gas distribution and consumption infrastructure is not yet developed. Japan's JFE Engineering is helping in construction of gas pipeline infrastructure, including drilling, pipe laying, welding and inspection to the backfill. At the company's local subsidiary office in Indonesia, 150 people are working and promoting business in the field of engineering, procurement and construction. JFE has carried out many projects in Indonesia, including the setting up of geothermal power plant.
エネルギーの消費のインフラの需要が高まってきている中で、我々が40年、50年、あるいはそれ以上日本で培ってきた技術力、品質とか納期とか安全とか、そういったところを通じてインドネシアの経済発展に貢献できればと考えています。
The company has many Japanese pipeline technicians stationed in Indonesia.
その環境関連のインフラにエネルギー関連のインフラからシフトをしていくはずです。将来はそういったインフラの整備でインドネシアに役に立てることを視野に置きながら会社を成長していきたいなと思います。
Japan is also contributing in improving the sanitary need in Indonesia. The high-tech toilet bidet sheet, which has been introduced in the country, has changed the conventional idea of washing rear with spray after using the toilet. Founded in 1917, the world's largest toilet manufacturer, Toto, invented and patented the washlet. The innovative toilet seat that features an integrated bidet is now one of the most advanced types of toilet worldwide. Toto forayed into Indonesia market in 1970s and now the company holds top share in the country. In Indonesia, people originally have a habit to wash by the water from the bucket. Toto's local subsidiary was able to propose an easy-to-use toilet habits in a more clean way with locally invented eco-washer.
For a normal class mall, we'll have the house spray using hand. It's a manual thing. But for our mall, we aim to be one step higher to convert into eco-washer.
The sale of eco-washer has increased in Jakarta. People who experience eco-washer toilet have started to introduce them at their households.
Dulu, semua orang suka pakai shower spray. Sekarang semuanya lebih suka eco washer karena eco washer lebih praktis, lebih bersih dan lebih rapi.
Toto's toilet sanitary ware from Indonesia is being exported to Singapore. Washlets are being installed at the South Beach, a new high-end hotel. Toto is aggressively expanding to tap the sanitary market in Asia and Middle East.